Hey Pisces, welcome to High Priestess Healing Tarot, where you are the High Priestess, baby. Pisces, we sold out the tarot readings for June. Thank you so much. I'm so excited to read for everybody. It's so nice getting to see High Priestesses face to face. Tonight we have a donation-based Reiki healing circle. You can register for that at the first link in the pinned comment below. Pay what you can. You're gonna be able to offer up what you'd like healed, whether it's chakra focused, bodily focused, emotional, mental space focused. We'll do that at the top of the ceremony, and then we'll move into the healing meditation. I hope I see you guys there. Thank you, spirit guides, guardian angels, ancestors, Archangel Michael. Please help me in pulling insights for the High Priestess Collective, highest timelines, highest messages, highest insights. For the High Priestess Collective. Whoa, you saw that? Who is that? Oy vey. King of Swords, Knight of Swords. It's so weird. I was pulling cards before this, and I was like, the cards that came out were Magician, Ace of Swords, Temperance, Queen of Pentacles at the bottom. I was like, whoa, I wish I was recording. And just that like little run through of those cards, I was like, there's a message coming in. And I didn't know if that was like for me or for us, but it looks like it's for us. There's a message coming in. There's a message coming in. It might feel out of nowhere for some of you. For others of you, you will have felt this message coming in. And this will just be like a confirmation. There's something about behind the message. Let's see. We'll go deeper, but the story behind the message is there was confusion on someone's end. I don't really think it's your end, but let's see. It looks like there was confusion, and this message is coming in. It looks like to clear it up, but it could be like a little impulsive here. Boundaries up and on. Just be the observer. You get to just watch the movie play out in this situation. The two swords on the table, if we break that down to the two of swords, that's a Libra moon. And Libra moons have to do with partnerships, relationships, friendships, romantic dynamics, family dynamics. So this is going to be somebody relatively close to you, or they were close to you at some point. There's been a transformation in you. This person might be seeking transformation on their own path, but like the transformation showing up on your end, the embodied transformation is showing up on your end. Can I get a little on the, let's do the knight. Tell me about this message. Message coming in. Wow, you see how smooth that was? We'll take it. Message coming in for 400. The sun and the chariot, something, this is a message of good news, baby. Double emphasis on the speed. What's going on with the speed? Maybe this is like, the feeling is like when someone, the good news finally arrives and they can't wait to deliver it to you. It's almost like someone receives good news and then they are able to deliver the good news to you. They can't wait to deliver it to you. This is something very Pisces. Claim the shit out of this. We need this. Claim this. This is something very uplifting. This is a relief. I'm feeling that sigh out energy. You ever like read something or get mail or something comes in and you're like, okay, like a good sigh. Like, okay, we are breathing. We are good. We are moving here. Did I say that some of you may have felt this? I think so, right? Some of you may have felt or had to hold faith or hold hope that this, whatever this message is delivering, you had to hold faith or hold hope that it would come through. And it's coming through. This is divinely guided. Whoever this deliverer is, okay, I swear to God, I'm educated, but this is the news and the feeling that's being delivered through this messenger. There we go. Is success. There's like confidence in your cosmic guidance. Either again, I don't know if somebody was starting to lose faith or hope. Sometimes that happens, right? We ebb and flow. You're human. That's okay. But there's cosmic guidance here. The stars, the moon on his shoulders, and the sun. So the news that you're getting is news that feels like the stars aligned. Cue Paris Hilton, Stars Aligned. Sorry, I do like that song though. This is gonna make you very happy. Two white horses. White horses usually signify purity and like divinely guided journeys or like good omens. So whatever this, the news is good. The news is, maybe this news allows you to make a move, or there's confirmation of the movement you're making is not for nothing. There's like very, very bright and shiny goodness on the other side of this. I love it. I don't even want to move out of this energy. Okay. Tell me about the King of Swords, Pisces energy. That was Three of Cups. That was close for celebration. Why are we so serious then? This is so interesting. Why so serious? Man, you've been... I'm not saying this has to be you, but the energy of the King of Swords, Four of Pentacles is I'm just hanging on so that I don't lose my shit. I'm hanging on so that I don't lose my shit. How emotionally regulated of you. Smash that love button, babe. Tell me about the King of Swords. I know I'm being playful. Tell me about the King of Swords. I think what's being delivered is more than what you expect. Ooh, baby. Baby, it's a wild world. I think what's being delivered is more than what you expect. You have been hanging on. There's something you've been like hanging on to, maybe like so you stay sane, so you stay grounded. Some of you could be like learning something. If this is financial news, you know, if you've been like saving or budgeting or managing with what you got, loving what I got. The monetary news or gain or movement forward is like way more than what you've been dealing with. Four of Pentacles, Page of Swords is like low-key learning how to expand finances, learning how else I can bring in and cut corners, maintaining some sort of stability. This is giving a lot of like maintaining stability. So this could be just specifically in the mind space so you don't spiral. Like patience. Maybe that's why temperance came up in the pre-shuffle. Others of you, this is like stability in the 3D world. Your finances, your home, current circumstances. Hanging on for one more day. But this news that comes in is like bigger and brighter than either what you expected or what has been occurring. Wow. Queen of Cups at the bottom. I do think this is like hanging on to mental stability, emotional stability. Wow, Pisces. Whatever is coming in is better than expected. And I think this is going to bring a lot more emotional balance and a lot more fulfillment. This is like, you're allowed to get excited when this comes into. You're allowed to be like, I'm taking a day to celebrate this vibration, to be in this vibration. This is balance. Oh, and that's that Libra scale too. Man, this is nice, nice, nice. Smash that love button. Claim your good juices, baby. I just want one more on this, on your energy. This King of Swords, Four of Pentacles, Page of Swords. A little more background. You did or do know that this message is coming. So the communication isn't the surprise. It's the energy behind the communication. It's whatever is in this message is way better than what you were hoping for or expecting. That's nice. Oh my God. Hey girl. Hey. Well, he's a boy. Or who am I to say? That's Archangel Michael. Okay. Maybe some of you have been like losing sleep over this or like worried or concerned, or there's just been an element of like, can this message just get here already? Can this confirmation just come through? Can this news just land? This is divine protection and guidance. Some of you might have a guardian angel that is a Sagittarius, or they passed during a Sagittarius season. And this person is, or angel or guide, has been assisting you in like not losing your shit, or like maintaining patience, maintaining like a steadfast, balanced approach in decision making, allowing for enlightenment and intuition to take place with logical thinking. And I think this is why you've been, there's an energy of just like holding back or being still, allowing things to unfold the way that they need to unfold. And your undercurrent energy is your energy, Queen of Cups. That is you, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. That's you prioritizing self-care. As a result of you prioritizing this emotional self-care and this mental regulation, you're showing up as like, King of Swords is like no bullshit energy. But I feel like this no bullshit energy, it's not towards this messenger, it's like towards yourself, which I get. I just had an argument with myself out loud. The moon is in Virgo today. For all my earth moons out there, you might feel very, very grounded. For the water moons out there, if you think about Virgo, Virgo moon is like, it leans perfectionist. And I was said to myself out loud, well, I don't even know what to do about blah, blah, blah. And then out loud, I argued back with myself, you don't have to know. You don't have to know what to do about blah, blah, blah right now. Why don't you just be in the now? Maybe the message is be in the now. And when you're supposed to know, you'll know. And then you'll be able to move and shake or twist and bake or whatever you got to do. So Pisces, take that. If you've been going back and forth in your mind or your emotions, like arguing with yourself, that's okay. You're allowed to just be in the now. You're allowed to just be in the now. Give me one more on this message. Get rep, Pisces. Listen to me, Linda. Remember that? Linda, listen. There's about 1.4 thousand of you that will consistently like these videos, and I love the shit out of you. I need all 1.4K to like the video when you see this card. Are you ready? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. Beep ba ba ba, beep ba 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 ba. I always ruin those lyrics. Ten of friggin' pentacles. What the F is this message, Pisces? If you've been worrying about something, maybe you don't need to worry about it. Maybe you don't need to know what to do. Maybe the divine has just been like orchestrating the delivery of this abundant message of this. That's why I'm feeling that relief sigh. You go from four of pentacles to ten of pentacles. That's another quantum leap, babe. But this time on the outside, this is abundance in, so it could be literally that financial, that check you've been waiting for, that pay bump that you've been waiting for, this gift and influx of monetary gain. The mortgage is approved. The loan goes through. Did you know? I'm just going to throw a little stat out here for you. I was watching a comedy podcast yesterday, Giggly Squad. Shout out to Paige and Hannah. Women in the United States could not acquire a business loan individually on their own until the year. Do you want to guess the year? I know this is a tarot reading. Sorry. Go ahead. Guess the year. I'll give everyone a minute. Some of you already know and you're already like seething. 1988. What? What? Without a co-signer, women could not get a business loan by themselves until 1988 without a co-signer. Blew my mind. Okay. Anyway, for the business owners out there, you are already a legacy. Even if you don't have any living family, you're a legacy. All right. So this is like grandiose big news in the material realm. House is sold. I don't know. Material items are situated. If this is not money, 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 this is something shifting in a good way in your material world. The home improvement is improved. The whatever this situation is on the outside, whatever you've been waiting for, right? Ten of Pentacles is like, I made it. That manifestation's in here. Maybe you expected a four and you got a 10, you know, whatever that means to you. Two of Pentacles back and forth on the bottom. So you were going back and forth for a minute. It's like mostly in the mind, though. Okay, anything with the Sun and Chariot. Thank you for liking the video. Queen of Pentacles. So this elevates you now. You're, not that it matters what other people think, but you're being viewed as somebody who's really able to nurture the progression of manifestations, or you're somebody that's being looked at as like very fertile with creative ideas, creative ways to allocate and locate resources. Somebody very nurturing in general, high vibrational energy. Roses might be important to you. Rabbits might be important to you. This puts you in like a higher ground. Again? I'm not going to keep all of them, but how beautiful. Archangel Michael, Archangel Raphael, Page of Cups, and the Chariot. Oh, man, this is so nice. This could be a contract coming in for those of you who are job switching or collaborating with others. Emotionally fulfilling, success, victory. Again, that healing energy. I do think that you knew something was coming in and then you're surprised with the result. One more here for the Sun, the Chariot, and our beautiful Queen of Pentacles. Page of Wands. It is in message form. That's come up so many times. Page of Wands, Knight of Swords, Page of Swords, Eight of Wands. Those are all message cards of communication. And Mercury is still in Gemini. Yes, it is. Amplified communication today. Ten pentacles plus the four plus that. 10, 14, 15 breaks down to that six of pentacles, that balance with the scale. This is the universe being like, we're delivering this on the outside so that your insides feel balanced or feel like assured that you can trust this process. Man, you deserve that. Do we need to know anything about this knight? I think it's just a message. All quiet on the Western Front. This is giving like there's been a long period of silence. So that could be anything, right? Waiting on the real estate agent to get back to you, or like the loan officer to get back to you, whatever. There's like, there has been a period of silence, but not anymore. This is like fast coming in. I don't think it matters who's delivering this message. I think what matters is the energy of the message, and that it's, this message delivers more than you expected. Yeah, keep getting confirmations. Look at the bottom, Page of Pentacles, Ten of Cups, World, Knight of Pentacles. This is a lot of goodness. This is a lot of goodness. Sorry. Let's see. Smooch that love button, babe. Claim your Ten of Pentacles. I claim my abundance. Drop it in the comments, baby. I claim all that goodness. Can I get one on that Queen of Pentacles? Four of Wands, Ace of Wands, Three of Cups. Spirit said, you want more good news? Let me give you more good news. Okay, thank you. And let me tell you, when these two cards first came out, I was ready to brawl in the tarot realm. I'm like, who are you? What are you doing here? Four of Wands, manifested joy, fulfillment, balance, and harmony. This Four of Wands can represent a new home, new car, new material possession. Could also represent the energy of, I'm finally here now. I'm finally here now. I finally made it. And like, this is my win. This is my peace. This is my glory. Ace of Wands. This offer coming in sparks more inside of me. Passionate new beginning. Three of Cups. Something to celebrate. And it's rare. Something rare in nature to find three rose gold pearls in an oyster would be like beyond unique and special. What is this, man? This could have been a competitive offer too, if you had to go through multiple rounds in an interview process, or the because this is clarifying this Queen of Pentacles energy, or you are showing up as like, you are like the highly competitive piece that people want, or the divine is favoring the universe at the bottom with three shooting stars. That's like three major wishes coming through. Ooh, three of cups, three shooting stars with the aurora borealis lights. I actually feel like Pisces, there's a lot of like when pigs fly energy here. That's how much better this news is than what you were expecting. Oh my God, Empress. Gosh, this is like the outside world is starting to reflect your heart space. Pisces, you might actually feel graciously overwhelmed by how good things are about to get. This is so freaking nice. Good for you, Pisces. Whatever this is. Ten of Pentacles. Wow, you're going to be able to take a step forward on the journey. This is also a pat on the back because somebody here walked into the unknown. Ooh, and maybe that's why you're trying not to lose your shit. I've been there. This is specifically for somebody who's walked into the unknown, and now the unknown is delivering blessings on blessings. A message delivered with greater news than you could have expected. How could you have expected it? It's from the unknown. And you know what? This Three of Wands card, the white birch outlining the portal or like the door into the Three of Wands, it says, we just want you to take the first step. We're not going to show you the pathway. But we'll show you the next step that's in front of you. And as you're taking that first step, the next step becomes seen. And that is the pathway into the unknown, outside the comfort zone, on your spiritual path. And the white birch is a good omen of fortuitous blessing. It's that expression, it aligns with that expression, the universe rewards bravery. That was my mantra when I was sitting with ayahuasca. This is a reward for somebody here who walked into the unknown or is walking into the unknown. Ten of Pentacles. So much mystery, right? Are you seeing that? So much mystery. You could have manifested this at a moon ceremony or you didn't have to go to a moon ceremony. You could just be performing moon ritual. With the goal here being, my dryer just went off, so that's a little confirmation for somebody. With the goal here of rewilding oneself, and in rewilding oneself, someone also had to learn how to emotionally, mentally regulate so that they wouldn't believe their ego as their ego was saying this was crazy. Ten of Wands, burden from the past is over. The moon, though, something with the moon. There was an intuitive decision that you made and you stuck to it. And whatever that intuitive decision was that you made, it looks like it was a little while ago. Like 4 months-ish. And if it's not 4 months, could be 4 weeks. Could be 4 years. But there's been a distance in the time that you stepped into the unknown and the deliverance of this much better offer, gig, financial standing, change in health. Could even be change in... I'm not getting a lot of spiritual energy here. This doesn't feel like a spiritual evolution, even though we know Pisces is always spiritually evolving. This all looks like a materialistic turn of events that results in joy because of somebody who trusted their spiritual step. But like that spiritual step looks like it was in the past. Not easy. Any advice for Pisces here? You are the magician. Rhea, are you seeing this? Say it, Pisces. I am the magician. I make magic happen. I'm the co-creator of my world, of my life. I have every resource in my possession to create the life and world that I desire to be in with that infinity symbol. And this is the year of the eight. How fitting. Two of Cups. That's you and the divine or ego and higher self working together. for this manifestation. You see the themes of two? I don't know if you guys see that. Two jellies, two wolves, two hands. Two, two, two. Damn, Pisces, death at the bottom. You had to, like, gut the kitchen, which is the old self. And another two. Yeah, major transformation. Listen, this is beautiful. I don't want to taint this. This is beautiful. I'm not going to go any further here. Smash that love button. Claim your juice. This is so stunning. This is so stunning. Your abundance is yours. This magic is yours. Whatever message comes in today or tomorrow or this week that's like delivers this better news than you were expecting, can you please keep me updated if you remember? Come back to this video and comment on it. Or if this already happened, can you drop that in the comments? We need to start spreading the good news. Start spreading the news. So that other people are like catching it. Make it contagious, right? All right, Pisces, I hope I see you at Reiki Healing tonight. Donation based again. Pay what you can. Get your healing on. Sending you guys so much Reiki love and healing. Pisces, hold my hands. Take a big deep breath in through the nose. Slowly breathing out through the mouth. Allow yourself to savor the peace. Offer a little gratitude to the divine. And claim this magic, babe. I claim my Ten of Pentacles. I am abundant, baby. Yes, you are, Pisces. I'll see you later.